feels pretty great. Sophia Bush, who has come out as queer, discusses her romantic relationship with Ashlyn Harris. She has boldly broken her quiet on her sexuality and has openly identified as queer. Sophia Bush has broken her silence. The actress from One Tree Hill explains in a cover article for Glamour magazine that she has always believed that her sexuality lies on a spectrum, but that she is now comfortable with the label queer. "I think I've always known that my sexuality exists on a spectrum," Bush explains to reporters. "When I first came into my own, I had the feeling that the LGBT community was already my home since I had been an ally for the whole of my life and had experienced so much love, respect, and safety within that group. That my sexuality is on a continuum is something that I believe I have always been aware of. At the moment, I believe that the term that most accurately describes it is queer. Actually, I can't say that without smiling at the same time. And it is a really wonderful feeling." She expresses her annoyance at the need of coming out in 2024, a period that she describes as being defined by what she described as the most violent assaults on the LGBTQIA+ community in modern history. Bush has been an outspoken advocate of the LGBTQIA+ community. Within the context of hostility and prejudice, she emphasizes the need of recognizing and celebrating the act of coming out. "It has been a very personal journey for her to find who she is, one that has been distinguished by reflection, therapy, and the support of loved ones." In a straightforward manner, Bush discusses her experience of letting go of the burden of society expectations and falling in love with her own self. "At long last, I get the sensation that I am able to breathe. That is so deep that I don't believe I could adequately express it. I get the impression that I have been wearing a weighted vest for an unknown amount of time. I had no idea how heavy it was until I eventually simply set it down," she adds. "I had no idea its weight." In addition, the actress discusses her connection with Ashlyn Harris, a successful soccer player who is 38 years old, and confirms that they are romantically involved. Bush underlines the deep influence that their relationship has had on her life and says that their connection grew at the time when they were both going through their respective divorces.